My dear children, welcome to the business studies class. Now we are going to study the important services rendered by the wholesaler to the retailer. Financing is the important service rendered by the wholesaler. The wholesalers grant liberal credit facilities to the retailers. As a result, the retailers can carry on the large volume of business even when with a small amount of working capital. They would be placed in different position if they were to buy the goods on cash payment. Regulated supply of goods is the another important service rendered by the wholesaler. A wholesaler is always well stocked with different types of goods. Therefore, the retailers are assured of quick and regular supply of their requirements from time to time. They need not maintain a large stock of goods and have no fear of running out of stock. The wholesaler serves as their warehouse keeper from whom they can quickly replenish their stocks. Specialization is the another important service rendered by the wholesaler. The wholesaler generally specializes in online of goods. They buy the good quality goods at the minimum possible price from the manufacturers. The retailers receive this benefit of such specialization when they buy the goods from wholesaler. The wholesalers advise retailers on materials like quality, price, timing of purchase, etc. The wholesalers advertise their goods regularly. Publicity is another important service rendered by the wholesaler. Such publicity helps the retailers in increasing their sale. Some wholesalers also guide the retailers in store layout and selling techniques. Wide variety of goods is the another important service rendered by the wholesaler. A retailer has to stock a large variety of products to meet the individual taste and needs of the customers. Since he can easily purchase the required goods of different varieties from a wholesaler, he is relieved of the botherization of collecting the goods from several manufacturers. The wholesaler makes goods available to the retailers as and when they required. Another important service rendered by the wholesaler is protection from risk. The wholesalers help the retailers by keeping huge stocks and selling goods on credit. The retailers have to bear the lesser risk of price fluctuations and spoilage of goods. Some wholesalers also take back the unsold goods from the retailers because these wholesalers have the ability. Providing various information about the product is another service rendered by the wholesaler. A wholesaler is in constant touch with the producers. Therefore, he has up-to-date the information about the new products and the new varieties of existing products. He passes on such information to the retailers. Then, economies of sale is the another important service rendered by the wholesaler. A wholesaler operates on a large scale. Therefore, he can obtain heavy discounts and rebates from manufacturers. He achieves considerable savings in transport, packaging, and freight cost. A retailer buys in small lots or small units and he cannot get much discount directly from the manufacturer. He will have to incur greater expenses on packing and transport of a large number of small consignments if he were to buy directly from the manufacturer. Price stabilization is the another important service rendered by the wholesaler. By regulating the supply of the goods, the wholesalers maintain stability in prices, which enables the retailers to earn a fair margin of profit. The wholesalers also help retailers to take advantage of favorable fluctuation in the prices. Wide variety of goods, price stabilization, economies of scale, information about the new products, protection from the risk, credit or financing, publicity, specialization and regular supplies of goods. These are the important services rendered by the wholesaler to the retailer. Thank you.